So I started Town & Country straight after university as work experience. So I came in just for a couple of weeks to do some work experience while I was looking for a job. Sat with the help desk and listening to calls, and then from then I got my graduate rotation role, which is what I'm doing at the minute. I'm spending 3 months in 4 different departments. So I started at customer services, and then I spent time with various departments within operations. I then did 3 months in development, and I've started my final 3 months in BIT.